persona. Tenemos que regresar, ándale.
No, no, vamos a regresar si ya llegamos. Si ya estamos aquí.
Mira, pues, si no se encuentran aquí, me chingan. Vamos a regreso y intentamos otro día.
There like that. It's miles to the nearest road. Comprende?
You will help us?
I'll call the border patrol.
No, sir, please. No border patrol. I pay you.
What?
To help us, I pay you.
I'm not a smuggler, lady. Border patrol will help you out. Listen, get you to a doctor.
Please, sir, no.
This is Jim Hansen.
Oh, hey, Jim.
I've got two IAs, about a click south of Stone Ridge.
Copy that. We're split in right now. It'll be a few.
10-4.
I'll get you some water.
Mama?
Jackson, stay.
Habla English.
I come here to take the woman and the boy.
Sorry, Pancho, these illegals are mine.
You are Border Patrol?
Marine Corps.
So you are keeping your country safe? All by yourself, huh? Marine Corps?
Something like that.
I'm a soldier, too. My orders are to take them back with me.
You're no soldier. And I don't scare easy. Now, I've already called the cavalry, so I suggest you all just turn around and adios.
I'm not going to ask again. The woman and the boy. Hand them over.
This ain't worth it, boys. Get to me!
Truck, move!
just enough. Jackson, quiet. Jackson. Shh. Respect, this is Hanson. But you're taking heavy fire.
I've got a whoop.
And have a seat in your truck while I run your information.
Can I have my keys so I can run the AC?
It'll only take a minute.
Jason.
You didn't talk to the boy.
What?
You said you wanted a word with the boy, but you didn't speak to him.
Get in the truck. Excuse me?
How much are they paying you to betray that badge?
Get in the truck.
You turn us over to them, they'll kill us.
Get in the fucking truck!
Danny, that kid whose mother died last night, has he been sent on to the galleys yet?
No, he's being deported.
What?
Mexican authorities say he's got a relative waiting for him on the other side.
I need to see him.
Sorry, Jim. Can't do that.
Just a few minutes. Already cleared it with Sarah. Call her and check.
Quick,
thanks. Psst. Hey, come on. last few head of cattle. Christine's medical bills wiped me out.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Could dig that hole for you. Be done by sundown. I wouldn't be asking if I didn't need the job.
Look, Jim, that kind of work is not for someone.
Someone my age? Come on, Randall. You know I can outwork any man here.
Listen, I got a new project starting next month. Come see me then. I'll see what I can find for you, okay?
Yeah, okay.
I was out your way last week. Things are looking mighty lean.
Tell me about it.
At 70 cents per pound, we're talking 17 grand.
Could you make it 20?
There's not a lot of profit selling underway cattle, you know. I'm sorry, Jim. Let me know what you decide, buddy.
Lucky day, I guess.
Not sure he sees it that way. Walked all the way from Honduras.